just listening to them ask a whole bunch of questions about how they want to live in the space, how they see their family there, you know, or is this for grandkids? Should we set it up for family or adults? You know, how should we look at this and listen to the answers and then take those answers back and sit under that tree and think about them?
Yeah. And it makes me wonder if that's common for builders to really take the time to ask those questions of their clients, like you did on this one, like I'm imagining you do on all of them, right? It just seems like from what you just said, that was part of how you were able to get this thing to where you wanted it and to where the client was thrilled about it, is through that design process, I think you referred to it as, and the questions and really trying to get an understanding of how they were going to use the space. I hope it's a standard practice for design build contractors, but maybe it's not. Maybe not all of them do it. I don't know, but I'm glad you do.
I think the term design build gets used to generalize a whole lot of different approaches. When you break it right down, it's a design process and a build process. And if you don't really give the design end of it its due, then what you have is a build over something that may not be really well thought out. Conversely, you can think the heck out of it and never get around to building it. So it's a delicate balance between the two. But I do believe that the typical design builder or builder himself could benefit a lot from walking in the door and going into an interview process more so than just a Q&A about what would you like, Mr. and Mrs. Smith. I don't even take a tape measure to my first meeting. And I emphasize that. Tell them, you know, I'm not here to measure. I'm here to talk to you about what you're trying to achieve. And if it looks like we can form a beautiful relationship and work together, then we'll schedule a time to come back and measure. And hopefully that we'll find a nice symmetry in that, or symmetry, that's not the word I want. Whatever that word is that I'm looking for. Synergy.
A peaceful place where, synergy. I was going to say a peaceful place where everybody's happy.
Yeah, that's what
synergy, right?